kind of show him the ropes of Baton Rouge, kind of get him used to living on his own, kind of, you know, taking grocery shopping, you know, teach him, all, you know, keeping his apartment clean and all that kind of stuff. But I'm looking forward to it, kind of taking him under my wing for a, you know, half a year or however long, you know, June to end of the season that we have to, on the team together, kind of doing what I can to help him out.